What's going on, guys? It's your boy Ajen back again for another Alchemy Stars video, and for today it's your usual should you summon video. Take note, guys, that in this video I am not gonna go deep dive into the unit skill kits. I am just gonna give you my thoughts and my opinions on why you should or why you should not summon, so take it with a big grain of salt. So after the update, we got two new summonable units, which is Lenore and Giles. Both of them comes with a new sanity mechanic in their kit, and they are really, really interesting units. But should you summon for them? It is an easy skip for people who are saving for the first year anniversary celebration. Anniversary is more or less 1 month away, and it's coming pretty close. For some players, having a good amount of summon resources is the way to go if you want to have a blast in the anniversary celebration. Why? It's because players are expecting that a new exclusive unit with a really great skill kit will be introduced, and this is not far from happening since in the half year anniversary, Bethlehem was launched into the game. And this upcoming first year anniversary, this is a huge celebration, so a lot of players, including me, is anticipating Reinhardt. When Reinhardt was introduced in the story, a lot of players got hyped. But who wouldn't be? She looks beautiful and gorgeous. But I guess it still depends on your preferences, since not all people have the same type of preference. So who is Reinhardt? This is Reinhardt, guys. See, she is wielding a spear or a halberd. Burning halberd, as you can see here. She looks gorgeous. This is Reinhardt. And then this is the teaser that we got after the update. So if you will look into the upcoming continuation of the main story, this is this one. Reinhardt was this girl here with the halberd. And you can see some lightning spark here on her spear. Maybe it is indicating that Reinhardt will be a thunder unit. It's possible because we just got a forest and a fire with Giles and Lenore, and then we just have Azure, which is water. So the next 6-star would be thunder element, and the expectation is, the anticipation is, it would be a Reinhardt. Turdog really knows how to hype their audience, don't they? This is still not confirmed that she will come in the first year anniversary, but there is still hope. Let's inhale some hopium, guys, that Reinhardt will be the anniversary unit. So if you are saving for her, or just saving for whoever will be launched in the first year anniversary, then this banner is an easy skip. Yes. Skip Guile and skip Lenore, even though they are really, really interesting units. If you are saving for the first year anniversary, you shouldn't be bothering with this banner. Be strong and save your with your resources, especially the free-to-play players. So let us talk about now the two new units, Giles and Lenore. Both of them are really, really good, but they are not at broken tier like Azure is. So take note on that one. Azure is still the only broken unit in the game as of now. Giles and Lenore are not in the broken tier like Azure is. So if you are a meta player, then they are skipped, because usually by now meta players have their standard raised because of Azure. And another reason why they are an easy skip for the meta players is that you can find some alternatives for them. So for the fire, for Giles, if you have Toru or even Frostfire, you might not need Giles. Sure, Giles is stronger than those two, but as I've said, they are an alternative, although not at the same level, but still a pretty good alternative. Because guys, Giles is pretty strong nuker in the game. One of the best nuker in the game right now. He is insane, especially at zero sanity. I've seen his damage. You can see, although the Aurorian Trial is somewhat a rig, or it entices players to summon for the new units because they show in the Aurorian Trial how strong these units are. But it is what it is. Giles is still a very strong nuker in the game. Now let's move on for Lenore. So for Lenore, her main competition is Area and Yao, or maybe Beryl. It's a tough competition since Area and Yao are really, really strong detonators. Lenore's advantage over Area and Yao is that Lenore is really good for mob clearing or fighting multiple enemies that are mostly spread out in the field, just like the chess pieces for an example. And this is where Beryl comes, but I think Lenore wins this one since Beryl is a very expensive unit, since you need her max breakthrough to have her preemptive strike, while Lenore already has a built-in preemptive strike at 0 dupe. And also, her active skill is at a low cooldown of 1 round only. So yeah, Beryl won't hold the candle against Lenore. Now, the question now, why would you summon for them? I am reversing now the question. Why would you summon for them? Easy. If you are a waifu or a husbando player and you like them, then sure, you will summon for them. Both of them have good art. The design is really, really nice. And both of them looks really, really good, especially in their A3 art form. Look at the Lenore's A3 art form, guys, in here in my home screen. She looks pretty. She looks gorgeous. And their voice actors are top tier, and I really like how they voice them. Also, if you like the new sanity system, then yes, they are both really good units that can fully utilize the new mechanic. Honestly, between the Captain Swap mechanic and the new sanity system mechanic, I like the sanity system more. It is an interesting mechanic and I am having quite a lot of fun with it. And I think that having fun is the most important factor on deciding if you should summon for a unit. Giles and Lenore are really fun units to use. Sure, they are not broken chair like Asher is. They are not OP as of now, but who knows when new sanity mechanic units are released in the future. So maybe they might become OP or broken units depending on the upcoming future sanity mechanic units. But for now, it is unsure. We still don't know if Turdog will push through with this new sanity mechanic, but we will see. As you can see, I have Lenore. I summon for Lenore for waifu reasons alone and not for her kit, and I don't regret it. It's just a bonus that she's fun to use. Anyways, to everyone who are summoning for Giles and Lenore, I wish you good luck and may all Giles and Lenore wanters becomes Giles and Lenore havers. And that's it for me for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it if you could help me grow my channel more. And thank you to everyone who are supporting my channel. I appreciate every one of you. Until next time, peace!